Ready to stretch your legs, Miss Khan? I've recently learned puns. I hope you like them. That was splendid. Should we start? Say that is worthy of the Avenger name, wouldn't you? Training begins now. If I had hands, I would applaud. Let's begin. Do, I think. Well done. Steady now. You've almost got it. Shall we start? 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 Thank you. I would say that is worthy of the Avenger name, wouldn't you? Well done, Miss Khan. You are a natural. Are you ready to test out your skills? Excellently done. You'll never have to fear holographic robots again, Miss Khan.
Commander Hill, AIM's been spreading their lies about the Resistance for way too long. It has to stop. It's time we replace their poisonous lies with the truth.
But their satellite array is vast. As long as that network is in place, they'll control the narrative.
Jarvis has identified several AIM satellite hubs that control their communications.
I see what you're thinking. If we can take one out, their network would collapse. At least for a few hours.
We'd be able to send messages to the entire Resistance.
Temporarily. So we'll have to make every word we broadcast count.
But we don't have any weapons strong enough to take out a satellite, so what's the play?
The satellite is connected to Earth by a massive space elevator. That's how we'll get up there.
The first thing you'll have to do is acquire the launch code for this space elevator. That'll be risky.
It'll be worth it, Hill. The Resistance is still fragile. We need a way to organize our forces. Open lines of communications will be critical.
I assume you know where to find a set of codes?
Jarvis did some digging. A local AIM base commander has some, so we're gonna pay them a visit. All right, let's go get those launch codes.
There is a chest with gear close by. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Thank you.
Not doing so good.
The kid's down!
How you doing, Kamala?
Good, fine. Okay, maybe a little nervous.
Cap, we need those launch codes.
On my way.
I'm guessing the big one's the basement.
The one in the central area, yes.
Let's get his attention.
The launch codes now.
Elevator ride?
Not quite. The elevator is controlled by a multi-point authentication system powered by 3 junction boxes. Jarvis will need control of them to fake the authentication to get you inside.
Why can't it ever be easy?
There is a chest with special resources close to your location. Sir, AIM is now on full alert. You should expect heavy resistance at the transport center.
Aw, is it over?
We got company.
Shield ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
Did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Now or never, Cap. Better get to that elevator before they... Get access to the three junctions keeping the security system locked down so Jarvis can get inside. AIM's gonna try to kick him out, so you'll need to keep their forces at bay.
Scratch another bad guy.
You have to get AIM off those junctions. Ones and zeros he's spitting out seem promising, but we need to keep control of the junctions. All right, Jarvis is gonna start now. You have to get AIM off those junctions. The more junctions, the better. Keep at them.
Stay sharp.
control of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis.
On it.
You have to get aim off those junctions. Aim's got control of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis.
On it.
All security locks on the elevator have been disabled. You're clear to go, Cap.
All right, this is it.
A warning, sir. This is going to be a rather rocky ride.
Oh. Everyone, hold on!
Incredible.
No telling what kind of defenses this satellite has. We get in, set the place to self-destruct, and then get the hell out. Clear?
Crystal.
Detecting multiple enemies coming online now.
What's the plan?
Fight our way to the central hub and overload their power systems.
Find the console to open the central hub's doors.
Redundancies, don't they?
They do. You gotta take everything down or that satellite will stay up. We're standing by, Cap. Soon as you take the satellite out, we'll send out a message as wide as possible.
Across the station.
Yes! Take that!
Watch your eyes, everyone!
Oh.
fail, diverting all power to maintaining station integrity.
The communication array is beginning to fall apart. We're able to transmit to our outposts on the East Coast.
Seconds remaining.
Warning. Station integrity critical. Please evacuate immediately.
Jarvis, broadcast the message.
Certainly, sir.
This is Captain America. To anyone out there resisting the tyranny of AIM, to everyone who's scared or doesn't know where to turn, the Avengers are back, and we won't let you down again.
Fellow Americans, we're here where protesters have gathered in response to a nationwide threat to our freedom. This morning, the heads of all major military agencies were held under duress by AIM's new Adaptoids. Panic erupted when many awoke to large AIM gunships hovering above our major cities. As the military begins to mobilize, a tense standoff has gripped the nation.
Of course. That's my tech. Is my cloaking tech.
Wait a minute. Something's happening.
Emergency. Inhuman activity detected. Please evacuate the area immediately. AIM is here for your protection.
Sir, I'm receiving a distress call from a resistance sanctuary in New York.
AIM's trying to draw us out. If we rescue them, it'll look like we're attacking.
It doesn't matter what it looks like. We see someone who needs help, and we help. So you do what you need to do. We're leaving at dawn.
Hey, Cap. I got Pym to send us what he has on New York if you want to take a look. Meet me in the tech lab.
On my way. Nat, what have we got?
Turns out Pym has been tracking that thing since it showed up in the sky. It doesn't seem to follow a set route, so we can't anticipate its movements. His best guess is that it responds to activity alerts from AIM's agents, coupled with its own sensors.
It's gonna see us coming.
Probably. The Resistance will feed us their data, so we'll have intel on its location at all times. That should at least give us a leg up.
Great. Get the Quinjet set up. I want to be ready for takeoff ASAP.
Consider it done.
Nothing this time?
Say okay.